three, two, one.
Oh, this new crazy mother.
Peace. Hi guys, myself is Mr. Nax and welcome to the RCB Insider Show 2.0. Yes, you know, on this show there is zero sleaze, there is only peace. And today along with me, a young man, he followed me, troubled me. He has sent me many texts saying, please Mr. Nax, give me one chance, I want to be on your show. So yeah, you're finally here.
Thank you.
What is the feeling to be on Nax's show?
How Leonardo would have felt after winning the Oscars.
So you have arrived.
You can totally tell from the excitement on my face.
Yeah, he's very excited. This is how he's usually excited on the field also. So actually, I want to ask you, how is everybody in Mars?
What do you mean?
No, because you are definitely not from this planet Earth.
Nags, you're just full of
No, really. The way you are playing, what is wrong with you?
What is wrong with me? You should be happy.
Because all the other cricketers want to retire and go back home.
I've learned everything from you. Why don't you tell them how you coach people in Mars?
Finally, my student has admitted I'm very emotional today. So what I have to ask you, are the bowlers that bad or what? No, not our team, other team. Don't laugh. Why are you laughing about our own bowlers?
You've just called me to get me into trouble.
No, but what do you think about the bowlers?
No, they are good. Very good.
You are the best. Say it.
No, I'm not.
Nags is the best.
AB de Villiers is the best.
Okay, let's talk about AB de Villiers. Okay. Many people are saying you guys are the epitome of a relationship.
Epitome.
Yeah, what is happening between both of you?
Nothing's happening.
Last year, you all got very close. This year, you had a baby also. What is happening? And what about your fitness?
What?
You're a very strong young man.
What do you think?
Ying. Small boy.
Ying?
Yeah, ying man. Yeah. But what is your fitness plan like actually?
Plan?
Some of them have become unfit just watching your videos on YouTube.
Fitness regime is pretty simple. There's a big role of our trainer, Mr. Basu.
Yeah.
Who also trains the RCB team, now is the Indian team trainer. He introduced me to lifting.
Lifting what? Like...
Not shoplifting,
okay.
Weightlifting.
Okay. Yeah.
So he introduced me to weightlifting.
Okay.
And that has made me realize what actually one needs to do. It's a thing that you need to actually get knowledge of. You just can't go into the gym and start lifting.
You can't just go there one day, do like that and then come back. So for example, a biceps, how many are doing in one day?
I don't do upper body. I only work on my legs.
Legs, okay.
For explosive power and...
So, how many legs you are doing in one day? No. How much you are lifting in one day to keep the legs strong?
Number?
Yeah.
He makes me do some crazy number of squats. Close to 100 squats in a session.
I'm doing 101 every day, dear friends. You can see my legs. That's why I'm on shorts also and come today. What about the biceps? I want to show you. What do you think about my biceps?
Very good. They're as flat as Bangalore's wicket.
Fans have asked.
Yes.
After eating food, Virat Kohli is washing hands in the kitchen sink or bathroom sink?
At home, kitchen sink.
Actually, one more very redundant question has come from X number of women. So I'm just going to club it and say, women, X, have asked, will you marry me?
Will you marry me? You?
No, not me. No, okay. You and me, already we are in a very special relationship. Everybody knows that. But what about those X number of women who asked you?
No, I will not marry them.
I have to ask you this actually about Twitter. Why are you not following me on Twitter?
You?
Yeah.
What's your Twitter handle?
Nags Mister.
Nags Mister. I tried to find you actually with Mr. Nags. That's why I couldn't find it.
Okay. Because actually some rascal took Mr. Nags before me. I hope you're watching this video. Die. Okay.
Die.
Yeah. You know, I'm a number one at everything. I used to be a old Parisian painter.
Really?
Yeah.
Parisian. You paint Paris?
No. Yeah. I used to sit in Paris and
Paris. Yeah. I thought you paint Paris.
No, like I'm an angels. Artist.
Really?
What about you?
I used to paint pretty well. Are you seriously an artist?
Yeah.
Why don't you paint something for me?
You want to see it?
For sure.
Yeah, what is that?
I'll judge my guru.
Okay. It's today. Never happened before and I want to see your painting also.
Okay, cool.
And we also have one of my students is there.
Okay.
Just call my student.
Oh, wow. Hi.
He's Asia's fastest speed painter.
Oh, and you're faster than him?
Yeah, I'm very fast. Yeah, very fast.
Okay, and, let's see your skills.
No, I'll show it to you. In fact, he's painted Pele and, he said... You know, he painted me also. So I said, okay, fine. I'm a superstar. He's also upcoming Virat. Why don't you paint him? You're laughing. So he said, okay, fine. So why don't you do one painting of his? And we will do one nature painting competition.
Sure. Nature. Okay.
Come, let's do it. Come. Yeah. Do we have to do this?
Come on.
Okay, let's do it. Come.
Show me.
You're ready.
You playing dandy or what? Come paint.
Okay, let's start. Come on, let's do it. Come.
This is nature painting.
Drawing a nature, dear friends.
You're gonna be so bad. Nature painting. Hey! Get away from my painting, otherwise I'll put paint on your face.
Okay, sorry.
Okay?
Dear friends, I hope you are watching this painting competition. Please don't show mine, only show myself.
Oh, wow. What mountains.
I'm going to draw the RCB lion now. Check out.
The what?
RCB lion.
Or, actually, much better than you, nice. Okay, let's give my house.
Kali, you can see life in that painting. It is so artistic.
One siege.
What is he doing, Kali?
Where is the color? Where is the color?
What is this supposed to be?
That's a tree.
Where is the child next to the tree?
Why child?
Dear friends, please let me show you. This is a tree that hasn't gone to Mr. Basu for fitness training. That is why it's put on weight actually. The trunk used to be smaller.
See the ground.
Now the trunk looks like the elephant itself. So dear friends, you are seeing our paintings. And now my student is going to show you his.
What is this?
I don't know. It must be me only. Because really? My student.
Oh wow, great job man, it's a great painting there.
Well done, I'm very proud of you, whatever painting I taught you, you have done today. Very well done.
Wow, that's the first great thing you've done for me, nice, ever, like a good thing.
Yeah,
otherwise you're always at war with me, top class.
Actually, we lost, there's just one thing missing in this painting.
I think we might have a solution, let me.
Yeah, you're going to do this now.
Yeah, I'll draw it for you.
Please, yeah, please come. Dear friends, Virat Kohli is now going to draw.
I want you to watch closely, yeah? Watch closely.
Yeah.
So, it goes... You wanted paint. So, the similarity between the picture and you now, or the painting and you now is both have paint.
Kalveer, you are still rolling, rascal. What are you doing? My fans are watching this video. Cut it, Kalveer. Kalveer, rascal, cut it.
Peace.
Dear friends, I am so disgusted with this face. I want to go to the nature. Nature, come here.